Dad?
Son, I don't have much time.
What's the matter, Dad? Are you okay?
Hakan, I'm all right, but our homeland is under invasion. I want you to stay calm and listen to me carefully. Traitors within the country have invaded the streets. It's a coup attempt. But this time, we're keeping everything under control. The Turkish government shall prevail this. But I need to leave the office right now.
Dad? Dad? What's happening? Dad, can you hear me?
It's over, Selim Karaman. We're taking over Turkey from now on.
You're taking over nothing. I'm just sad that I won't be there to watch you pay for everything that you've done. We're like the phoenix. We shall rise from our ashes again and again.
Ah, leave then.
Dad? 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 Dad, no, please, no! Whoever you are, I'm gonna find you, and I will end you.
My condolences.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Karaman, my condolences.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Hakan, my boy. I know you are having a hard time. But you must know that your father gave his life to the service of this nation. He worked and struggled for the survival of the homeland all his life. And I see that he raised you with this consciousness. I know that you accepted this consciousness as a legacy. However, there are things that your father did not tell you.
What do you mean, sir?
My dear son Hakan, if you're reading this letter, I've already attained the grace of God, and I'm on his sacred path. May God grant me the honor of martyrdom. Return to Turkey without a blink, and find Barbaros Karaosmanoğlu. He shall explain the reason of your years of training, and what I died for. My precious son, be strong, and always know that you are very dear to me. Selim Karaman.
My dear Hakan, this is the center of Armoya, where high technologies are developed for the survival of the Republic of Turkey and the world.
What kind of technology, sir?
Only very few people know this place. Here, for example, in the laboratory we've just passed, our people are working to develop and nationalize routine technologies for our industry. And in here, algorithms beyond the standards available in video and audio transfer are developed and material science researches are carried out for the infrastructure. These are the investments that will take our country a step further in every sense.
Mm-hmm.
A technology called Sword of the Universe is being developed. A technology that will bring peace and justice to humanity today, as was the case in our glorious history. And neutralize all known weapons.
What do you mean, sir?
You will understand it in time. We are very excited. We have always brought peace and justice to humanity for thousands of years. There is not any despotism and assimilation in our glorious history. Sword of the Universe has been developed not to wipe out humanity, but to provide a peaceful life to all humanity with its amazing dissuasive power. As you also know, the world is greater than five, and and there is only one victor. There is no victor other than God, La Galibe Ilala.
This makes me so proud that these studies are focused on future rather than the foreign powers in our homeland.
Look, my son, the future of our country lies here. Yours too. The pioneering sources of important technologies known today are Turkish and Islamic scholars. For 600 years of our glorious Ottoman history, Turks allowed people to be free in their language, religion, and lifestyle in places they had conquered. You will meet very important people soon. I know that your deceased father brought you up to have great respect for people.
Consider it done, sir.
You are amongst the raiders, Hakan. These raider warriors you see are the successors of a tradition inherited from father to son, lineage to lineage since the Ottomans. Let me start by introducing myself. I'm the immigrant, Barbaros Kara Osmanoğlu, Serden Geçti, resident of the chamber.
I'm Ahmet Karakeçili, the Turkmen lord. I'm the cengaver of the chamber. Financial issues of the chamber is on me.
I'm Mehmet Şemi, the Circassian lord. I'm the Dalkilic of the chamber. My duty is intelligence and weapon supply.
Being an Efe comes from glory. Being Taviçe comes from ancestors. I'm the outpost raider of the chamber. My expertise is electronic warfare. My regards.
They call me Baran the Mad. My name is Baran, and I'm the Kurd lord. I'm the chamber's delibaşı. I'm the one you have to see when the issues about Soğudist Anatolia.
Hakan, the people within this room are great men who have made great sacrifices for God Almighty and the Turkish nation. Your father was bearing the duty of Toyca, and until reaching martyrdom, he protected our land and people. Will you accept this duty and give your word to fight with all your power for the survival of this land and people? In the name of our Turkish flag, Turkish nation, and Turkish people, which was bequeathed to you from your father.
I, Hakan Kahraman, hereby accept the Toyca of the chamber and warrior of the Turkish nation and Turkish people.
My boy, you will go to Cizre. We are going to accompany you as brothers, sons, and comrades in arms who are willing to be martyrs for this homeland. You shall carry them to victory. Don't be afraid. Don't step back. Feel no grief. Do not abandon hope. God is with us.
Starting from now, we're going to address each other using our mission names. Introduce yourselves, soldiers. I'm Double-Headed Eagle, Eagle in short. I'll be your captain in the operations.
I'm Hawkeye. You can just call me Hawk. I'm the weapon expert and sniper of the team.
Here to lift your spirits up. Well, they named me Wise Owl, but I don't think that'll be necessary. You could just basically call me Absolutely Brilliant Mr. Super Duper Hyper Owl. Well, or just Owl, if you don't feel like it. You know, I'll be your eyes on land and on air. I'm the engineer of the team.
My name is Vulture. I'm the linguist, intelligence officer, and disguise expert of the team.
Since we've met, let's talk about the mission. We're at 3 kilometers south of the Cizre city. We're in safe zone now. With my command, we'll move on to our operation area. We're going to eliminate enemy forces within the region. It'll be a cakewalk. Any questions?
stolen!
Area for now. You have to capture this terrorist alive at all costs. Roger, Margrave. He won't escape this time.
Take cover!